Welcome back to the SNES library. I am the curator last time on Dokapon. 3, 2, 1. The demon for the... What was it? Like the gate to the demon world or something like that appeared? And as if I had planned a cliffhanger, I just made it in there on the last day of the week 3 last time. I've had to... give up a quarter of my towns, whatever that means. I think it's just the value of the towns. A quarter of that is subject from my money. So if I'm massively in debt, it's that. Because my value didn't go down by that much. I don't know. Let's say I only have 15 towns. I had more than 15 towns. Did I have like 20 at some point? It would be a loss of a quarter, huh? I guess I lost a quarter of my towns. General. Oh, but you just curse. That's what you get for saying when you're a red chest boy. So, we have to check that. What that means. He wanted to go to that panel in particular. It was a very important space. Because Tan Bones is here. It's very tan for bones. Never seen him before. It's crazy, there's still new enemies around. High hell, anyway. Towns. Shanghai's overrun by monsters. Yeah, this shouldn't be the case. So is Rio. So I did lose a quarter of my towns, but not the only one. I mean, okay. Oh no, Alice! Why the fucking Alice? Okay, so that's it. Okay, so that's the reason why you probably want to have a lot of towns in Asia and Europe in the late game anyway. They're not worth much, but they are more likely to be taken then. I had mostly expensive towns, right? So I have like... 2 in America. 4. I mean, as long as I have Sevilla, I'm good. What does 52 mean? It says 40 here. What does that mean? Oh, the castle tax money, right? Probably. Anyway. Oh. The evil spirit of each player. Cannot enter the castle of Demon Lord unless he defeats his materialized evil spirit. So do I have to find mine? That would be the fourth player, I guess. Okay. I have to defeat myself with these stats. Holy fuck. 1. Cool. How strong are the enemies here? 57! Oh, that's quite something for the first floor. Don't atomize me. Oh boy, how am I gonna beat myself? I made myself so strong. It's 255 max defense? I hope it's not. I would hate to be at max defense. It can't be higher than that, right? It just happens to be 255 now, right? I wasn't paying attention to that. It's a coincidence, right? Because I'm pretty sure in the very early game I did put a few points into defense every now and then. Which would be wasted now. That would suck. He just attacked himself. The curse. The curse sucks. I've been there. Oh no, the aura armor! Felice, no! That was technically my aura armor that he got from me. Because of Felice's mix-up. Sindri's mix-up, rather. Man, losing a quarter of your towns, though. I'm glad I had the lead that I had, because that could have been bad. I mean, they can get my towns. That's oof. Oof. I leveled up some towns because I you gain a lot of value out of that. I'm mitigating my loss of bin. Don't even have. Three spinners? Is there like a circle? Kinda, to this one. Yeah. If I can just keep rolling ones though, it doesn't matter. Iron Golem. Don't quake me. You have a lot of defense, but I think that's... I mean, your health is pretty low, though. Also, with the defense up buff, I did have 313 defense once, so that should be able to go higher. Anyway, I think we're gonna play today after we beat the game. We're gonna do the Rabble Tower thing again. Today, we will end it. We will beat the Demon King. This time, hopefully for the last time. It's called the Final Tablet, it should be. I need to roll more than one every now and then. Well, it won't matter anyway. Also, these extra levels wouldn't hurt, I don't think. These are very strong boys. Yeah, no, defense can go higher, good. I think now I can start to neglect magic a bit because I won't be in the Sindri world anymore to get magicked. He would have to come to me. I don't think he's going. I mean, F52 isn't bad. He could come here to grind. Though it wouldn't be smart for him to do that. He should probably get some of my valuable talents like Alice, right? Because he's going to lose a quarter of them. I don't know what would be smarter than this at this point in time. How much do I need to level up at this point? 10,000. But these guys drop 5,000. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that's double chance. That's good. A regular golem. Lower level. Or high, no, it's lower level. The other one was 757, I think. No. I need your experience points. I'm in hell, I think. I pay attention, but did the enemies all drop so little money? It's like, yeah, when you come here, you have to pay, you have to lose a lot of value, and you're not gonna get it back. Through raw cash. Of course, if you somehow lose, if you die and lose the permit, if you want to come back in, you have to get a new permit. You have to lose another quarter of your talents. Ugh. Or of course, if someone else kills you when you if you come back and you don't lose your permit, someone else kills you and takes it, then trouble happens because then they can go here without losing their talents. Whoever goes here first, I mean, okay, this is how they kind of balance, huh? Whoever's in the lead takes the most risk. Because they go in here first. This is gonna be a lot of money now, Pretoria. I think there's a hot spring here. This town should be worth over a million. This is almost a Sydney. That shouldn't be the case. Five, that was it, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes! Evil mind. It's just regular old Sindri. The most evil of minds. I'll just punch you. I have the Sindri's Bane, so I can beat Sindri. This is not a surprise. This was the wrong one, though. Would mix-up still affect me when I'm in hell? I think it would. I think it's all encompassed. So Felici could screw me over big time. Of course, also whoever goes into hell first has to find the evil spirit. The others can just see where it is. This one is here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and there's a circle right here. I was 59. Oh boy. Punch. How much money do you drop? The other one dropped 50. Punch doesn't drop. Okay, that's okay. It's no gold blob, of course, but that's a good thing. Man, oh, Felicia's defense is like 70. Because he lost his armor. Oh, there we go. It's not the best town to use that on, but okay. He used it. He could have gone and tried to get Sydney, I guess, but he didn't. This is okay. I can live without 840,000. I think they're trying to catch up with me in value now. Now they're kind of out of the game. Oh, this is such a weird ending. Six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Doesn't matter. Who's in hell? Do you know where you are? I cannot take a package to Bogota. We are in hell, girl. You should get out of here. What the fuck? You shouldn't be here. What the fuck? Oh! My lead is melting away. I mean, Felici's value is almost 50% money, like raw cash. He can lose that very, very quickly. I mean, he just died thanks to the curse, so if he had lost his money there, it would have been a problem for him. If he just takes a few towns, he could take the lead from me. And some high-value towns are open. Ooh. This could turn. This game could turn in the final episode. Fuck. One of it would be wise to leave. I have the permit. I can get some towns back and then go back in. But honestly, I don't really care if I win or not. Also, right, I still get a reward for beating the Demon King, right? I probably get Dokapon Castle itself. Got it. Oh, and that's me. He's only level 62, he's weaker than me. But I still must focus. I can't beat myself. You can't hurt me with an attack. Only a strike, so I will counter. Swap. That doesn't do much. Oh no, I lost 50 HP. That's not a big deal, Raimundo. There's a reason I don't ever use swap. My evil self is just not very smart. He's my true opposite. Tax panel. I need to hurry. Okay, Raimundo, I must defeat you, for I am Raimundo. This might not be enough to kill him. I'll attack. He defended, so he's gonna live. No, he- oh, wow, really? Didn't expect that. Well, I can enter the demon castle now. That's what matters. Use Rob! Ah, I wanted to happen to Rob him. And then run away or something. That was screw off, Felice. The Swindler! What's that again? An item steal? Ooh. It stole a poison spell from me last time. So it could be. It could steal valuable shit from me. My permit? My Dokapon ring? Wait, did the evil runner... Raimundo even have the effect of my Dokapon ring? Well, the stats weren't that much lower than mine. Anyway, I'd probably use a 3-spinner now, since it's really far away, yeah. That wasn't great. Should go this way. Oh, there's no circle here, is there? I have a 6 crystal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 5, 6, 5, 6. One, two, three, four, five, six. I can go that way. It's hard to tell, man. You don't have magic. Punch. Felice? Still need armor. Badly. That's gonna stop him, that's gonna slow him down for sure. Because he can't just go to like Africa and Australia to get my good towns. I don't think I lost towns in Africa, it's only Australia. That's where Alice is. Alice is hard to get to. Thank God. And Felice needs armor. Yeah, it's good for me. It happened. The curse was a good thing. A revival. I have one of those. Thank God. I feel like they might be necessary. 6 crystal. Go in there. The dungeon within the dungeon. A 6 crystal. Valuable. Oh. No defense up for you. Is that one level up? Yes it is. You're not doing anything, Sindri. He doesn't have long-term plans, I don't think. He's just coasting from turn to turn. Lay! Music, calm down. Oh, it's just a straight path, isn't it? Oh, that's... Okay, but it's not so certain. Okay, if we use the three spinner here, we can definitely reach him. He's level 80! He has... Okay, his stats aren't crazy, but he has 2,000 health. And he drops 1,000,000 gold. Okay, I can do that. 185 attack. Yeah, I can do it. He's 2,000 health, though. Okay, I'm coming, Rico. I should level up, though, so I can have full health again. Because the thing is, also, if I can't kill him in one turn, he's... I mean, I have high defense, but if he boosts his strength, I might be in danger. If I can't one-shot him, he will have time to prepare a counter-strike with boosting attack value. Leather armor. Good job, Phineas. It's gonna help you a lot. I mean, it's better than nothing, I suppose. Some doors have opened, others closed. But I wouldn't see you exposed to the horrors behind some of those. Sindri has, I mean, pretty much ever since I started raising my magic so he can't one-shot me anymore, he has been falling behind. Like, Project Felicia was his death day. He just couldn't do anything anymore. He couldn't even coast by on feeling secure that at least I'm better than Felicia. One, I'm rolling low. This is gonna take a while then. Tiamat. Level 62, that's the new record. Don't Aurora me. Good, if I can even strike him, I have 261 defense. My god. My god, I'm so mighty. Mighty Raimundo. How much speed does he have? I should supercharge. He has 2,000 attack. I need to supercharge my strength at this point. I should look at his speed. I don't think it was crazy high, though. Nice. Good. A rope. Doing nothing. Collecting small amounts of tax money. Okay, so his speed is 80. I should get some more of that, but I wouldn't want to miss. Oh, for fuck's sake! Draw higher numbers than that, Raimundo! I'm saving the three spinner. Oh, Pazuzu. I'm saving the three spinner for the big circle mess up there. Because that's what I needed. I mean, this means more levels. Okay, it's fine. Yes, of course I'm gonna continue playing. Felice, closing in on me! I don't like that! I have the least amount of towns now. Oh no. Oh, 2,000,000. 2,000,000. I have the least amount of towns. So yay. I lost the least. Therefore, it's good. I'm massively in debt, but I lost the least. So it's fine. Kinda. It's a plus for me. Not by much, but it is. Oh god, Felice. So I get another 500,000 now. It's gonna make up for that. I have to roll better numbers. I can't let him keep doing this while I'm in the final dungeon. He can't win on the final stretch here. That's crazy though. Like, how, in this game, a massive lead can just crumble. You walked to the other side of Africa. That was bad luck. It's tax money, though. You need money now, too. I don't really need on-hand cash. Roll more weapon than a one this time, please. Yeah, there we go. Hazuzu, I am massively in debt. Can you help me with that? How much am I doing trouble? I wasn't paying attention. I haven't paid attention to that in a while because I didn't never care. $6,000? I mean, it's not gonna help much. I would need, how many fights? hang on. It's 600,000 would be 100 fights. So I need, 300 fights against Pazuzu to make up that debt. Nah, I don't think so. Where are you going? Nowhere, essentially. You went nowhere. A spyglass would be nice for me now, so I could... That would help with the Demon King. God, he has 2,000 health. Asia, that counts as Asia. There's a piranha. Famous Asian animal piranha. He boosts the strength. Be careful, Sindri. Think he might be trying to come into the final dungeon. Not sure if you could do that though. How should he level up at this point? Another 11,000. And we'll get 3 more fights, right? At this rate, yes! The 6 was a fluke. Chest again, right? Right? No, he didn't do it. Usually Felice is a gambling boy who likes to do that. That's how we got cursed. That's why he died and lost his armor for. So that happened to both Sindri and Felice now, losing their armor. And it really costs time to rebuild that. Especially if you're not trying too hard. I lost my armor when I was in Australia, so it didn't matter too much. I thought a revival was worth 9,000. I was wrong. Doom. He went into the buy menu. What? Why would the AI do that? You should know that you can't buy anything. And what the fuck? Am I used to go the right way? Yes, it's hard to not to turn around, it all looks the same. What's with all the ones? Come on! Don't quake me. The game is trying to drag out its finale here. Iron Golem. Iron Golem. In this way, we will get 300 fights to get out of debt. Oh, 68,000 Cairo, holy shit. I'll say Sindri is out of the game, though. He can't actively do anything while he's in debt. And getting out of that debt is gonna be very difficult. His castle in Greenland might have a lot of money accrued up because we've had all the towns liberated there for a while. So that should generate a lot of tax money for him. That's where he should go, probably. A 4, hey, decent number. There's not even chests here, huh? There's nothing. It's Iron Golem again, don't quake me. This should be another level up. I have eco speed, unless I cross the boundary to get 81. I mean, I should. No, wait, that's not how it works. I was just about to say, well, 81 plus 25%, then that's plus 20. I'm not gonna get plus 20 now. It's already the number. We have to calculate that. What plus 20% is 80? And would that be, make that an 81 or something? The math eludes me at the moment, but it's possible. Should I be surprised that Sindri isn't deviling right now? I mean... But he just started deviling when he got that massive debt. I think Sindri has too much to lose at this point. Charm never works. Not sure why you keep trying that. It's a shitty spell. Now I regret not having Seal anymore. Because if I can't seal the Demon King's magic, and he buffs his attack as well, then I have to choose between magic defense and defending. I regret a lot. Oh wow, no one, huh? I kinda want to grind to level 70 later. That's a good number. He's level 80. I'll be level 70. Though we have the opportunity to end the game at level 69, which is pretty nice. I have to admit. I don't want to waste too much time because... Felice. Can't give them too much time to do things that make him win. Just stay in the circles. It should be very likely to reach him. Don't execute me! Okay. Give me a good 750 and then more attack. I expect to need 3 fights to level up again. I guess I crushed the last threshold so hard that didn't need three more fights. Okay, so we timed it. I am a little nervous. He's level 80. I may have amazing equipment, including the Dokapon ring, but I don't have Seal anymore, and I regret that now. I'm probably going to boost anyway. Depending on what he does in the first turn, maybe twice. If he doesn't boost, I will boost more. So ideally, I would like to one-shot him. 3 spinner! 13, that should be able to get me here. Yes, it's time to walk the loops of justice. You come over again, you troublemaker. Ha ha ha. In the demon world, my power is 128 times more than usual. Oh, well, let me show you my strength that has been enhanced more than before. Now you get special music, Lord Rico. Focus. Don't fire plus plus me. He has 128 magic. He might. He didn't. He struck me. No damage though. Oh, my defense! I love my defense boy, Raimundo! Raimundo! The next time we talk about hell no! We'll keep going. Raimundo, my boy, I love the defense boy. The guy I picked almost 40 days ago is just the best boy. I think. His defense value alone carried me through pretty much the entire game. Good job, Felice. Sindri doing? He's just visiting towns at random. He's doing a tour of the world before it's all over. Oh, there's no fighting cloud there. Don't fire plus plus me. He struck again. I still did any damage. Focus some more! To the end, Felice doesn't use his mix-up. He could really fuck me over right now. If I lost my weapon now, I'd be doomed. I'd have to spend a lot more turns boosting. I might spend a lot more turns boosting because I'm safe. Let's overkill the final boss. I shouldn't do that. I'm playing with fire. Oh, he has a haha, you didn't beat me within 5 turns. I teleport you back to South America. But he does have 2000 HP. I don't think I can kill him now. Don't fire plus plus me. He's still striking. But the second I try to counter, he will use fire plus plus. Oh no, 3 damage. Oh, it's getting hairy. 430. One more focus! For justice! For Sevilla! What do you want to do? If Felice were to sell all of his stuff now, just to add to his, like, value in money, that would be an interesting strategy. He is going to Greenland, to his castle. That is the smart thing to do. I didn't think Sindri would be smart. He's Sindri. He's mostly evil. There's not much room in his brain for smarts, because it's just filled to the brim with evil. Anyway, back to what matters, the finale. The final blow of justice. Must be dealt. Are you ready, Lord Rico? Don't fire plus plus me. Anyway, I have 648 attack. Can you deal with this, sucker? Punch! Yes, I overkilled him. That's all I wanted to see. Good, even twice by a human beaten. Wait, my turn so far. Oh, a little more riff, what? I'm surprised the final battle didn't take place in space. This may have been a board game, but it's also an RPG. Raimundo, Raimundo! Oh, what now? I was hit by lightning. What was that? The castle's exploding. I have to leave! Quick, Raimundo! Get back to Sevilla! What the monsters look like? Oh, I get all the towns! Oh, that's the reward. I got Alice back. I got all my towns because they didn't take any of them. Okay, never mind. Oh, heroes! Doing well! I wish we had peace in this country thanks to you. What? This tradition is horrible. I get taxes from people, it's awesome. Let's announce each ahead of advance this award before announcing who has made the most money. First of all, award for the most big monsters for Raimundo. You are a true hero. I didn't have this for a long time. Your prize is 2 million and a little more. Next, award for the most saved towns is for Raimundo. You fight for the people, mostly Sevilla, but the others as well. Your prize is also the same again. Lastly, award for the most kills is for Sindri. What an evil boy! You're a murderer! Have some money for that! What an evil boy! He murdered his friends! It was a co-op game, for fuck's sake! The announcement of the person who collected the most money! It's finally time to put on the throne! Their name is... Raimundo is the winner! After 94 weeks of hard work, as promised, the kingdom and the prince are now yours! Here's a band of Sindris playing music for you! That was a massacre! I'm mourning so much! So many deaths! Raimundo, I will follow you all my life! Thus a new king ruled over the Dokapon Kingdom. His name was Raimundo. His tale spread across the country, and as a legendary hero he was well received. Raimundo, Raimundo, the savior of Dokapon. Belisahalele. Contate Haruto. Well, next goes to Raimundo. If you did not win, please do your best next time for each and Sindri. Fine, let's say goodbye while looking at the ranking. Well, until we meet again, take care. Who is that anyway? Yeah, I got my towns back, so there's that. There's that. Felice, the warrior. Project Felice saved his life. He would have chain deviled forever. Sindri, the fighter. Very, very evil boy. Very, very evil. And the Raimundo the knight! Whose knightliness saved his fucking ass. His defense. Goodness gracious. I only had 3 kills because I'm not an evil boy. Yes, this again. I'm not sure we're seeing this again. Oh, is there no credits? Start. Select. B. Is there no credits? Or anything? Well, I'm just gonna reset the game real quick. Because that music isn't fantastic. I want to do some final thoughts, of course. I really like this game. I mean, it's a board game. I love board games. It's an RPG. I love RPGs. This game reminded me a lot of... Back in the day, me and a friend of mine, we tried to make a board game version of Ocarina of Time. We just took the player's guide and essentially made, like, boards of every single map. Except for the dungeons, which we condensed to one floor. And it was very much like this. Like, you could go wherever you want and... Those maps, like, everything was there. All the hard pieces were there. All the side quests were there. Like, it was the whole game in board game form. There was, like, a combat system. We didn't have much figured out in the way of, PvP. Like, there was no way to stop someone who was in the lead. Really? I was never finished. But it reminded me a lot of this game. And, though this game, in this version, does have some problems, of course. Like, first of all, you don't play it with AI. The AI is kind of stupid. And it also cheats. So it's both. It's both too good and too bad. The one thing, like, the catch-up mechanic in this game is not great. Because as we saw, if you're in last place, you can just be the devil. Nothing stops you. And especially the AI is like, we'll just chain that, because there's not much you can do as the devil. Mostly because you only get experience for killing players. I think in the remake, you also get experience for taking over other people's towns with monsters. Which is much better. It also happens, I don't know the remake too well, it's been a while since I saw that. Blue Mundo. I believe if you are in last place in the remake, you have to trigger an event that can give you an item that allows you to devil yourself. You have to essentially jump through some hoops. But you also get to, like, accrue points over time. You can, like, overrun the whole world with monsters, which gives you a lot of experience. So it's harder to get, but also more powerful. So you can really catch up with that. In this game, you can't do much. You can get it a lot, but you don't get much out of it. That's why it happens so much. And it honestly doesn't work that well. It's much better to play it with people, but of course there's a huge chance that you will hate the people you play this game with. Also, of course, it takes a very long time to play, doesn't it? I mean, getting people together for a quick round of Mario Party is one thing. This game takes weeks. It's a bit different. But I enjoyed it. I probably will only play it once in my life. But yeah, I'm honestly surprised I did as well as I did. I just happened to find all the good stuff. I was worried the most that the AI, because they know where stop yelling at me. That the AI knows where all the good stuff is, and will just crush me with that. What is this? Let's see. Normal is just you get to. Yeah, you just play. I mean, this is a short mode, Battle Royale. Things three sub-modes. What is this? Kill a shabbat. Oh, I see. Interesting. Quiz. Sure, let's do the quiz real quick. Let's end it with this. What is the coin-shaped square on the map? That's the tax office. It's based on a kingdom where powerful weapons lie. Where is it? I mean, there were a lot of chests in the Rabble Tower. It could be here. What color is the weapon treasure chest? The weapon treasure chest? In the destroyer area? Maybe? Red? I don't know. What is the selling price of an item compared to the purchase price? 50%, I think. Never pay attention to that, actually. What item does the wearer to pass through toxic swamp safety? Boots. Which item is the most expensive? I think that the crystals are, like, ascending in price, but like the one crystal costs way more than the six crystals, I think. Free spinner. It's martial arts expert Dragon King. What's their name? Chinley? Have you been Dragon King more than I have? I've played it once. Here come the results. You are incredible. You're a Dragon Master. You should play against the hard AI. You'll surely win. This game fucking cheats. No, I will not. Well, next time on the SNES library, I don't even go back to the Fire Emblem block. Stretch. That was a long game. And it's more long games coming. Oh boy, it's the months of long games. Oh god, what's the recap at the end of the year gonna say? 12 games played? Holy crap. Until then.